Our new concept will guide us in an era of strategic competition. It will make clear that allies consider Russia as the most significant and direct threat to our security. It will address China for the first time and the challenges that Beijing poses to our security, interests, and values.